President Biden plans to nominate a former New Mexico congresswoman to be the next deputy agriculture secretary. Xochitl Torres Small currently serves as the USDA undersecretary for rural development. She spent one term in the House representing southern New Mexico's 2nd district and was a member of the House Agriculture Committee. If confirmed, she would be the second highest ranking official at the USDA.